Okay, friends, we're at a cave this time, and we're gonna go in. Ready?
Little Brush Creek Cave.
Little Brush Creek Cave, Dad says. I don't know how well you guys are gonna be able to see during this. Pretty cool. Yeah. Bunch of wood back here. Bunch of wood back here. Why would they even put them back here?
So the river is what caused this.
Oh, that makes sense. Yeah. Whew, it is cold in here.
Awesome.
It does. It's like a freezer. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to turn around. We gotta get through a small gap over there. We can go around to the other end though. See it? Well, we can go sit in the other end as well. Back up a little bit. It would be so cool if you had cave equipment to come here at night. I say that about everything, but I would love to do that. It's a huge cave. Gonna go next. Not gonna lie, I thought this giant tire here was a snake. A giant snake. That's how afraid I am of snakes. Kind of a little hole we can go in, but I doubt my dad wants to get all muddy. This thing is huge. Yeah. It's so cool down here. It's nice. It's like winter down here. It's crazy. I'm away from my dad. These rocks are slippery. This was all underwater at one point. Just going into the cave. Oh, there's names on this. If only I'd brought my knife. Dang. That's cool. There's a little hole right there to crawl into. No, I think it's just mud.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it's just mud.
Yeah. It may open up on the other side of it.
Could take a look. I think it does.
Really?
Yeah, you wanna crawl in here? You could say no, I don't mind.
Maybe as long as I don't wanna have to get on my hands and knees or anything.
Yeah, you're gonna have to. Down here, right here. Yeah. We can go around. Or I might go in a bit.
There's like serious cold air coming out here.
Oh, it's freaky. Might find a cave creature in here. Ow.
Cave creature?
It's not, I don't think there's much. There's a hole over here. Yeah, it's just an open area. Nothing much. There used to be, it looks like there used to be a hole over there, but it's filled with sticks and rocks and mud. Oh. That's pretty cool though.
Yeah, this is another spot where it's definitely worth the drive, right?
Yeah, definitely.
It doesn't. Huh. So supposedly though, like if you come up right away, you can go a long ways.
Really?
Yeah, miles.
That's cool.
The only problem is because it's a river and there's pockets of methane.
Really?
So if you go like very deep in them, you're supposed to bring a
gas detector. Oh, methane detector. Yeah. You want to keep going down or?
Can you keep going?
Yeah.
Oh,
We can keep going down. Yeah, there's two sides of that. You could easily cross the river without getting your feet wet.
Yeah.
While me, I have to watch out. Because I brought tennis shoes, not water shoes. Ugh. That's cool. Yeah, there's kind of a little drop here. This wood up here is frozen. I don't know if you guys can see that. The white stuff, that's ice.
Is it really?
Yeah. Yeah, there's like, it's crazy in here. It smells weird. You smell it?
Yeah.
All right. It honestly smells like garbage down here.
Yeah, that's from decaying matter, you know?
Yeah.
It just keeps going, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, I think this is the end of our road, actually, because unless you want to hop over these trees, too.
Yeah, I'm not wearing the right shoes to walk around these
places. All right. Pretty cool, though.
Yeah, it is. Crazy.
Yeah. And we're back out. Back in the scorching heat.
Crazy how big those entrances are.
I know, right? Years and years of decay.
Yeah. I'm like, how did it even start? It must have just started as just water making its way through a little crack or
something. Yeah.
Year after year.
Yeah. Oh, look, there's a hole right there. Alright, I'm going in.
Good luck.
If I can get back up. Yeah. I'll try not to. Alright, guys. I'm in a little hole right now. Yeah. I'm not going any further though. Dad, I need you to call the fire department. It's a tight fit. It keeps going. It's too small though. I need like a heavy jacket so I'm not getting all scratched up. Yeah. All right, guys, we got out of the hole. Now we're going up this river. There's a cool slide, like a rock slide up here. The bad part about it is you can't slide down it because the rocks are too grippy under the water. But we'll see it here. Whew, bugs everywhere. Smell the sap from these trees. It smells really good. Little spider. I don't know if you guys saw that. There's the stream. Doesn't look like much of a slide right here, but once we get up here a little bit more, if I don't slip and die, gotta shimmy along this. This is a little pool. Oh wait, I'm dumb. This isn't the slide. The slide, it's all the way up there. There's the steep trail to get down here. There's different trails though. It's just one of them. The one we came from is down or up the river a ways. Or the pipe thingy. There's the cave. There's my dad. We're coming up on the rock side for a second time. is the kind of stuff I love about hiking around. You get to see beautiful things like this. We didn't have to pay to come here. We just drove. Whoa! Some of these rocks are unstable. There's the rock slide, guys. Pretty cool. Goes right into a little pool. I would jump in, but I want to get the trek all wet. And I don't have my swimming clothing on. Thank you.